Greetings, world. We are anonymous. The IRS just declared war on Bitcoin retroactively. This announcement that the IRS will now be treating Bitcoin as property, not currency, has serious legal implications for anyone who has used it over the past few years.